please welcome the Governor of South Carolina, Henry McMaster.
Thank you, President Kruger, President Floor. I don't know if I can improve over that man eating the honey. He said it don't get no better than this. I believe that about says it. It doesn't get any better than this. I got two reasons to be in love with Spartanburg. One is because a little girl grew up here named Peggy in Spartanburg and married old Henry and moved to Columbia. Now she calls Columbia home. That's one good reason. And another one, there's a company that grew up in Germany and married Spartanburg and now calls South Carolina home, and that's BMW. I could not be more proud of this company, more proud of the people of South Carolina, and more proud of the accomplishments and the progress that this company and these people have made than I am right now. And I know way back, it wasn't so easy. I was around when the decisions were being made. I see David Britt back there. I remember Governor Carol Campbell, who was instrumental as well, and a lot of other leaders, business leaders, people here in Spartanburg and other parts of the state. Land had to be bought, an incentive package had to be devised, big decisions had to be made, and make no doubt about it, decisions carry risk. There was great risk at the time, and in fact, after the accomplishment, after the agreement was made, and President Kruger, you're right, that this is one place in the world where a handshake is all it takes to make a deal. But I remember when the agreement was made, there was criticism. It was not all smooth sailing. That is, some folks thought that it was a mistake. Well, that is part of the risk-taking procedure. And this was one investment. This is a risk. These were decisions that has been said, as David Britt said, it's the gift that keeps on giving and will keep giving for a long time yet to come. There was a poem one time that puts it in perspective. As Robert Frost, some of you will remember, he said, came to two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference. Can you imagine the difference that those decisions, when these decision makers took essentially what was the path, the road less traveled? Imagine the difference it is making. At the time, I see Bobby shaking his head. Oh, there were other states that were more attractive, they said. There were better places to go. It was too risky for the state of South Carolina. Reputations would be destroyed, political careers destroyed. A big mistake, a bad investment, and yet here we are, one of the biggest companies, one of the finest companies in the whole world, that now calls Spartanburg and South Carolina home. And the presence of this company has changed everything in the trajectory and the future of our state. This was the investment that said to the world, this represents leadership, it represents confidence, it represents vision, it represents excellence, and it's going to grow, and it has grown and produced more positive results than anyone could have dreamed at the time. It has created a manufacturing renaissance in South Carolina, which is unequaled in any other state in the United States. And ladies and gentlemen, I have to say that the numbers are phenomenal. You saw some on the screen with all the jobs that have been created here, the people who are working, and as Governor Campbell said, if you give a man a job, you create a strong, stable family. And that is what has happened in South Carolina. Number one exporter of vehicles in the U.S. You realize that 1,400 plus a day, that's about one brand new vehicle a second. It's hard to understand that that is what the people in this place are doing. So, BMW is a part of the South Carolina family. South Carolina is a part of the BMW family. BMW people, the South Carolina people, they're all the same people. So, finally, let me say to BMW, thank you. To Governor Campbell, the other leaders, David Britt, people in private, in business, and in politics, thank you. To to the people who work, who make the cause, who work and make the cause, those who make the decisions, thank you and congratulations. Congratulations. We are so proud of what has happened here, and yet the best is yet to come. Thank you.